Here we go!
My first thought was, wow, I knocked him out.
很尊敬自己的对手嘛，当时也是非常的就是心痛。
But I have a lot of respect for my
opponent.
But also, I mean, he's a person, so at the same time,
I
really feel sorry.
啊，我说我赢了，非常的就是。So
as soon as I hit him with my elbow and the ref pulled me off, I had that feeling like, okay, I won, and
就是有一种激动。
And I guess I was excited, but also worried about my opponent. So I looked over, see how he looked, and saw his eye was cut open. And so, of course, my heart went out to him. I'm an athlete, and I've lost and been beaten in fights and been hurt. So, all us athletes in MMA, we're all the same. You know, we all work hard, we bleed the same, we sweat the same. Getting to the UFC was really, really a dream of mine.
一个梦啊,
like a dream that.
因为它是全世界最大的比赛,
because the UFC is like bigger than life. It's the biggest promotion in the world for MMA.
我的年龄, 只要我还能打得动, 我就一直打,
so my dream is always as long as I can fight,
我就一直会打,
I'm gonna fight.
那么支持我,
I just want to thank everybody for all the support.
从那个微博呀,
from on
微信,
my Weibo and Weixin accounts.
那个什么,
social media.
我觉得对我支持很大,
all the support has been huge.
And
I really just want to thank everybody.
我会努力的,
I'm going to keep working hard, and I won't stop. Thank you, everybody.